Britons in the north of England who won't see the varsity boat race see their own eight-oared event. For the first time is held a head of the river race on the Dee at Chester, organised by the Royal Chester Rowing Club with the idea of popularising rowing in the provinces. It's in the nature of a rehearsal for the crews who compete in the better known head of the river race on the Thames, a week before the struggle of the Blues. 12 crews compete in the Chester race and they are started at 15 seconds intervals, the fastest time winning. The South take major honours. Thames Rowing Club win the pennant, London Rowing Club are second, and Liverpool Victoria third.